out to the lodge after dark and fanned out around the main building. And suddenly, several men appeared at the door. Three of them started for a car. We shouted for them to halt. I guess they didn't hear us. Their car radioed.